For this question, you need to create the data frame that would give us the data to construct this plot. Here's how I would go about constructing the code. First, I'll load the dplyr package, and then I'm just going to leave myself a comment that I'm going to chain these functions together. So I'll be using this symbol. I'm going to save my data frame as pf.fc by age gender, and I'm going to work from my existing data frame and group it. So here's my first chain command, and I'm going to group by age and gender. Now I'm going to summarize, getting the mean friend count, the median friend count, and n, the number of people in each group. Now, summarize will remove one layer of grouping when it runs, so it will remove the gender layer. So we need to ungroup one more time to remove the age layer. And finally, I'll arrange my data frame by age. Now it looks like that I have everything, but I actually forgot to filter or subset the data. I could use the subset command, but I'm actually going to show you the filter command. I'll filter the data so that way I remove any people that have a gender marked as an A. And then I just need to remember to chain that together with the rest of the functions. All right, let's run this code and see if our data frame looks good. It looks like I actually forgot to run my library first, so let me do that. We have our new data frame up here, so let's print out some of the rows to make sure we're right. I'll head out a couple of the first rows to the console, and I can see that I have my group split by age and gender, the mean friend count, the median friend count, and in the number of groups.